Now we see project combining selected pages from many PDFs. To execute this project, we need to follow these steps. First, finding all PDF files in the current working directory. Then sort the file names so the PDF are added in order. Then write each page excluding the first page of each PDF to the output file. Okay, thus we are going to merge different PDF files which are in the current working directory to the output file. For example, to implement this, our code need to do the following. First, we should call os.listdir method to find all files in the working directory and remove any non-PDF files. os.listdirectory is used to find all the files in the working directory, and we need to remove any non-PDF file. And next, calling Python sort method to alphabetically sort the file names. Then creating PDF writer object for the output PDF, because we need to write the content to the file. Therefore, we need to create a PDF writer object. Then loop over each PDF file and creating a PDF reader object for it. Okay, because each PDF file we need to loop over, and in each page we have to, in each PDF file we need to loop over each page, and then you have to add that pages to the output PDF, and we need to write that output PDF to the file allminutes.pdf. Okay, we need to write the output PDF to the file allminutes.pdf. Thus, these steps need to be implemented. Now here, the program is saved as combinedpdfs.py. Now we see the first step. In the first step, we have to find all PDF files. To find all PDF files, okay, we know that there is a OS model we need to import, and PyPDF2 is the model we need to import to get PDF objects. Okay, now the first PDF file list is created empty, and then for file name in os.listdirectory dot indicates in the current working directory, it lists all the files. And then for each file name which ends with the PDF, it adds that file names to the PDF file list. PDF file list having all the files. Then that PDF file list is sorted using key bar str dot lower in the lower case. The whatever keys are nothing but file names, it is sorted, and then PDF writer object is created. Now, next is we need to loop through all the PDF files. Okay. Now, to loop through all the PDF files. Second, in the each PDF file we have to open each PDF. Okay, that is, to open each PDF, for file name in PDF files list, we are going to create each files object. Okay, the files object on each file is stored to PDF file object, and then opening file in the RB mode. okay, file is opened in the read mode, binary mode, and then pdf file reader, pdf file object is nothing but it is going to create the object of pdf reader. Okay, once it is created object of pdf reader, then this each page is added to the pdf writer object. Okay, each page is added to the pdf writer object. See what happened, each page or page number in range 1 comma pdf reader dot number of pages in the particular file, or file name in the pdf file, in that particular file, for each page in the particular file, gets the each page and stored in the page object reference. That page object reference is stored to pdf writer, indicates all files, all pages are stored in the pdf writer object. Okay, this forms the nested loop. This is the inner loop and this is the outer loop. Okay, next, next step is to save the results. To save the result, you know, all added pages are available in the pdf writer object, and this pdf writer object need to be saved permanently by using write method to the output file. The output file need to be opened in the wb mode. Okay, output file need to be opened in the wb mode. Wb stands for write and then binary file, and the object is pdf output. This pdf output object need to be used to write the content. Okay, and it means all the merged pages stored to pdf output file, that is all minutes dot pdf file. Then the pdf output object is closed. This way all the files are all the pdf files are looped by using step 2 loop, and inside this loop there will be one more loop to loop through each pages and add each pages to page object and then pdf writer object. Then to save pdf writer object by using pdf writer dot write method in the all minutes dot pdf. Okay, it's saved permanently.